to you.
All right, thank you so much, Margie. We are live in your neighborhood, Florissant, and we are still at Hendel's Restaurant. And, you know, I know we've talked about all the food and all the offerings here. Now it's time for the nightcap for the day party, I guess. We have Sierra Herman. She is your sommelier, and she is also going to guide you through all the wine offerings you have here. But this one I absolutely love. Tell me about the story for that one.
Okay, so this one is Mr. Pink. It is actually based on the movie Reservoir Dogs. It's a collaboration from two winemakers in Washington. And yeah, obviously, rosé being pink, they chose a line from that movie.
Oh, so, my gosh, that's hilarious.
Yeah.
I absolutely love that. Can you tell me a little bit about your wine collection here? My understanding is that after 25 years, you guys have built up quite a wine collection.
Yeah. So I'm a certified sommelier. I do the whole list here. We are family-owned and operated, so we try to support wineries that are the same thing. So we try to carry wines that, you know, it's their, you know, blood and tears that go into them. Not literally, of course.
Oh, of course, yeah. We don't want that.
But, you know, it's their hard work. This place is all about, you know, Christina and Nathan's hard work. And they treat their employees impeccably. And we try to carry wines that are made by winemakers that do the same thing.
Can you tell me a little bit about some of the stories about these other wines here?
Yeah. So these two wines are by Stoltman Vineyards. And as I was saying, this is actually La Cuadrilla, which is the crew in Spanish. And they, unlike other vintners who, you know, just kind of like bring in seasonal people just to, you know, pick their fields and don't care about them, they try to keep their yard, their the vineyard workers on. They part of the proceeds from this wine go to help the people who are actually picking the grapes. They're all given their own plot, and so just like we do here, you know, they treat their employees well. That's exactly what Stoltman does with theirs as well.
So what do you hear from the guests when they come here to Hendel's and they hear these stories that you guys try to weave family, loyalty into every bite, every sip they take?
Yeah. I mean, that's why people come to us. We are all about, you know, the people who come here, the people who work here. And I think that's what keeps people coming back. They know that. And so, and it reflects in everything that we do.
Now, I heard about your general store. I heard it's amazing. Can people buy any of these wines and take them home with them?
Yeah, they do. We actually, so on Wine Down Wednesday, we do wine for half off. So you can branch out and try something different.
Uh-oh.
And a lot of people end up taking a bottle home with them on that night. And then we do $10 off if you want to just buy a bottle to take it home any other day of the week. So.
Yeah, it kind of sounds like Friday isn't the best day of the week here. It's Wednesday for sure. Yeah. Everybody, we are here at Hendel's Restaurant. That's at 599 St. Denis Street here in Florissant. 314-837-2304. Hendel'sRestaurant.com. Before we go, I want to go ahead and say thank you so much to Miss Christina Bennett for hosting us this morning. Thank you so much.
Thank you and for coming out.
Hey, no problem. Welcome. I want you to take a look at this lady. You're going to learn more about everything that she has to offer. She's got something new coming to Florissant.
Big news.
Here on
And she's my sister.
Yes.
Woo!